Construction beginning at Joint Base Charleston today as they look to improve security at Gate 4 at the Naval Weapons Station near Remount Road. Construction will happen from 7 o'clock on Thursday nights through 5 o'clock Monday mornings. JBC is hoping to finish up the $2.6 million construction project by October 7th.